in a minute, but I want to tell you, say, and the tweets. We're getting a ton of tweets, especially about Kim Guadagno's visit. And, you know, a couple folks have asked, they said, well, why didn't you have a whole discussion about the governor being out of state today? Let me be very clear. Regardless of your opinion on the governor, that wasn't the conversation that we needed to have. You know he's in New Hampshire, and you know he's running for president. And it's not Kim Guadagno's job to come in and opine about his reasons for doing that, whether you agree, don't agree. Her job is to be the executive in charge today and make sure that we are doing our due diligence from a state level to make sure that the state is preparing for this storm. You know, I think so often people want to politicize everything, and you can't politicize everything. Sometimes you just got to deal with the fact that it's going to snow and you want to keep the lights on and you got to prepare for the storm surge. So if you're upset about Governor Christie making, look, you want my personal opinion? I'll give it to you. I don't think he should have left the state. I think I would have come back. And let me tell you why. Not because I think you need to have somebody right there all the time. Clearly, there is an electronic ability to stay in touch, whether it's on by phone, email, etc., text, Twitter, Snapchat. I wonder if the governor Snapchats. Probably not. I don't know. Maybe we'll ask him that when he's here for Ask the Governor. But the point is that the guy's got his job and his priorities, and he's focused, and he's leaving that opinion up to you. You don't like it? It's reflected in the polls. We know the approval rating is terrible in New Jersey. So I look at it this way. Do I want to have a political conversation about that? Or do I really want to know, when you got that few minutes with the lieutenant governor, the executive in charge of the state, are they ready? Are they ready? Because the last thing I want is for my power to be out for 3 days. And the last thing I want is for the roads not to be passable, or the ambulance and the fire truck and the cops not to be able to get to where they're going. That's preparation. And when you get time with the executive, you want to know that they've got a plan. And you heard her. They got a plan.